you go, Alice. The new people on the corner invited us over to swim.
Good. Find out if they've got a housekeeper. Maybe she'll invite me over. Bobby, are you wearing your new trunks or those old ones with all the holes? You're not wearing your bathing suit. You're wearing your birthday suit.
They swim without clothes on over there. We can't wear any if they don't wear any.
Who moved in down there? Adam and Eve?
No, they're the Belfield. Their father's a doctor.
Well, they couldn't have much of a practice if they can't afford bathing suits. Now upstairs and suit up.
Dr. Belfield says the sun has lots of vitamins.
Well, so does orange juice, but you don't go swimming in it. Come on, upstairs.
Why can't we go like this?
You are not going to swim in an X-rated swimming pool without your parents' permission.
But Alice...
No buts. Out, 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 out.